Oh, gee, you need a town.
Empty sheet fill all over.
Alright. Bring us Hefty. Once again, the commentator's booth has been taken control by someone who doesn't know what he's talking about, so this will be fun. Okay, we got buttons being pressed. People getting hit. Okay. Now the cloud's getting hit. That's pretty good. But now she's getting hit. Now the cloud's getting hit. Right. It's pretty swell stuff. Over here. At Reach Gaming. Collateral damage. Number 59. Okay. Kilogy puts limit on deck. Yeah. Thanks.
The person that knows what they're talking
about. Yo, what's up? It's your boy Colm. Here on the mic.
This is game one, right? We got Killa G versus Merrick. I got it. Oh, got a cross slash. Merrick went Sheik. He goes Sheik against Dawson a lot. I meant Killa G because that matchup's not the greatest for Cloud. That's probably one of his worst matchups. Probably his worst matchup, I'm guessing. Oh, that up smash was crisp. Killed him. Four tilts for days. Yeah, yeet.
I'm so annoying.
Bouncing fish has him off stage, but Dawson has limits, so recovering won't be a problem. But he gets back without even needing to use it. This is a not good situation for Merrick, but ooh, he's racking on damage. Only 9% away from being even. Now a little more.
Ooh, that was so nice.
Dawson takes game one.
Player cam's on. Woo!
Say hi to player cam. They're going to town.
Okay, we're back at it.
Gets the downer. Nair. Genkai Wo Koi. Up in here. Am I right? Sheik will die soon because Sheik is light and limit kills early. So that's not good for Sheik. That's not a good combination. Now, definitely not. Sheik's at 80. Cross slash will definitely kill. Like that one right there. My boy Dawson on a run. Let's go reach. Ooh, goes for the up smash. Doesn't quite get it, but that would have been clean. And Killa G recovering fairly well. It's always a struggle for Cloud to get back against Sheik because Sheik is good at edge guarding, but he goes a little too low and doesn't quite come back from that. Ooh, the cross slash. Back throw. Ooh, misses the B reverse on the bouncing fish or turning around, or I don't know. Do you B reverse that? can you just turn around? I don't think it's a B reverse. Can you B reverse? I don't know. Back to the match. Got Killage with a limit, while Sheik is at almost 70%, pretty much 70%. Ooh, but Dawson keeps on going off stage. I'm at Killage. Ooh. Oh, gets the fair. Ooh, that was so close, but it would have been so nice. But Dawson just goes for it, and I don't know why. But that fair is going to do it, and we're going to game three. Merrick gets rid of triplets. Dawson says, let's go to Lilac.
I gotta text my mom.
Mi madre.
Gets the Nair. Now he's just one cross slash away. Oh, he does it again, but Merrick air dodges. It was a little too, he went far. He expected it this time. Oh, that was a great recovery. Oh, it's a back throw. Back throw flare blitz. I wish that was a thing. That's the coolest thing to see. Ooh, doesn't quite punish the up B. Merrick is not in a good position, but he's Sheik. It's like one of the stupidest recoveries in the game, so he's gonna make it back. It's a fair. Ooh, gets hit by a down smash. Hmm. Except for the cross slash. It's a down tilt, it's a fair. He's just punishing these recoveries, but he's not quite able to kill him. Oh, gets the down smash. Here. He's got to take the stock soon, but she can struggle with taking stocks. It's notorious. Famously, she's famously known for that. Jeez, I don't know English. I hate when he does that. I hate when he does that. He just throws it out randomly. He needs to think about it. I'll tell him that after this. Oh, that was kind of weird. The fair double jab. Oh, tries to get a re-grab but doesn't quite get it, and he's not in a good position. Dawson almost has a limit now. He will probably get it soonish. Yep, now he has it, and he just throws it out immediately. That had to been a misinput. You saw him. He was shaking his head. Oh, and he punishes the re-grab. Dawson gets a win on Merrick. I don't know when the last time he won that set. You can see him. He's super relieved. And Dawson's moving on to the next round to fight Ryoku. That'll be an entertaining set.